flashing YouTube.
Hold on, let me turn down the volume here. I'll turn down the volume of my high volume. Hold on, guys, real quick. Wrong thing. Turned a little bit. There. I think I'm good. I think I turned down a little bit. Alright, guys. There we go. What's splashing YouTube? This is the FPS 101. The fails are real, guys. In the last episode, we went to school. But we didn't literally go to school. Point of the matter, guys, we were going to see Nora. So if you guys did not see the last episode, I will leave a link in the description of the video. So let's see the team. Right, I do not go back to here. Why did I not go back? Anyways, I'm planning on doing some more of. Guys, seriously though, we need to first go heal, and then we will go and get this girl Nora, cause she, well, she's missing class, and although I would pull that kind of trick, no, I will refuse for this to happen, Nora. I will refuse that she should do that. I know I had an escape rope, but I didn't want to use it, cause I'm lazy. So that guy's hairstyle is close to mine. Not in the game, but in IRL, guys. That's my hairstyle and my colors. Alright, let's continue. Well, I'm actually between the second auger and our character here. But yeah, guys. Seen anyone really leave much of a comment, although I did at least see some likes left on the video. So guys, what we need to do is we need to see some subscribers, or at least not subscribers, but see some more people watching the vid. I have a record for this one. I want 15 likes. Again, yeah, 15 likes on this video. And the question of this video is, I know we're going to see Nora, and by now, if you guys do not already know, if you've lived under a rock, you probably do not know, but this, I guess you wouldn't know. If you haven't been living under a rock, you will know the story is you're supposed to fight the cults with being connected to having a connection with Mew. So, there are other trainers out there who have the same kind of connection. You will find Nora is one of them. So, just gonna let that dinner drop that bomb right there. But I don't know if I took you on yet. Did I? No, I didn't. Okay. But yeah, guys. Fire breather. It's growling. Aw, growling. No, but seriously, guys. First gotta get these trainers that are connected to the legendaries, or mythical, I don't know. And apparently our character is connected to Mew. And you'll find out what Nora's connected to if you haven't known already. But these people are called insurgents, and insurgents are like these people who have powers, or not powers, but like connections to certain legendary Pokemon or mythical Pokemon. So when you connect with a certain Pokemon, that is the meaning of this question. The meaning for this is, the question question of the video is, if you could have one theory for money, it's like, alright, logical, what person's gonna want to make money, probably shoes, but if you could just decide one legendary Pokemon that was a mythical one, like Mew, and Celebi, and Manaphy, or Boom, or Keldeo, or Jirachi, or any of those Pokemon that you would have a connection to, what would that Pokemon be? If you could have one connection with one of those Pokemon, just one of those legendary Pokemon, what would it be? For me, it would be, it would actually be Jirachi. And the reason is because I love Jirachi. I love Jirachi. Wow, how did he live? That's not really the thing. To do this, that you stay alive. No. But, anyways, guys, if you have one of those, which one would be and why? That would be the question of this video. But, anyways, yeah, we gotta hurry and see, Nora. Lovelyo. What do you think for Lovelyo? Tomorrow, guys, I'm going to plan on doing a video, or at least turn four. I will plan to make, I'll be recording, anyways, I'll record a video of a showdown. I promise this is actually going to work. This will happen. I won't be the first one. I'm going to have some friends with me. So, yeah. But, on stupid online security. I'm so tired of this thing. Why? Why is this happening? This only happens to me. Guys, this only happens to me, may I remind you, for the third time. This only happens to me. I get hacks. Hacks on. Yeah, excellent. So yeah, but you know, how cute. I just don't notice how cute it really actually looks on this. It's great. It's kind of cute. It's adorable. But it doesn't really look like that. That's what bothers me. It doesn't really look like that here. It looks like someone just like copy and paste a picture. But anyways, so yeah. But I'm totally lost. Yeah. Oh yeah, guys. Sorry, I have allergies. Jeez. But yeah. I also been seeing a lot of my videos. I have seen that I've been a little loud. Let's just say a little loud. Probably mostly my video. Mostly because of the music. It's still kind of loud. But yeah. Anyways, I better heal my mods. Do I have heal? Ooh, I have a burn heal. Yes! Thank you, past me, for actually being prepared. Because I would be terrible in the future. I love my future self. I'm trying. My past self. So there you go. But yeah. Oh yeah, BMBs are here. Those are so adorable. I don't even want to kill it. I'm sorry guys, I don't have a heart when I see a cute BMB. It's one of my favorites. Oh man. I've been meaning to also guys to tell you, I'm planning on like a top 10 as well. I might do it on Friday. Tomorrow. So yeah, tomorrow I plan on doing a video, a top 10 of what I want to see Mega Evolution games. The Pokemon Sun. Excited for that, by the way. I want to see your guys' opinion on what it would be. And, I'm planning on all this stuff. I know that sounds like a lot to plan on, but... And I know I'm not getting to, like, the point, but... I'm kinda... still kinda nervous, guys. So sorry. Not hit me, please don't. Good song. Not a good move to bass. It's like something. It's kind of sideways. I don't really. Aw, man. This train is going to ruin my time. Yeah, guys, you'll find this video, this series is actually going to be kind of slow, I know, short, 15 to 25, it's going to be kind of really daunting, so for those who do not like these videos, it's going to be news, I'm sorry, I'm not really that good at editing yet. Too. Yeah, that's right. Sorry guys, I had to write down to myself, yeah. Alright, but anyways, yeah! Naga has become a Delta Charmeleon. Let's see this guy, because we haven't looked at the stats yet, but here we guys go. So, first things first, we got Swag Yodi with Naive Nature. Kind of in the Dark Cave at level 9. He's got, Naive Nature, so that is defense down, special defense down, and speed up. Next we have Lightning, the Bashful Pikachu, and also Swaggy is rocking. Well, Tackle, Howl, Sand Attack, and Bite. Then we have our Bashful Pikachu, who is I think a neutral entry, yeah. Has Play Nice, Electro Ball, Quick Attack, and also Tail Whip. And then we got our Naughty Nature Crybaby, who is Naughty Nature, which I think is Attack, Special Defense Down, Attack. What's with these terrible? He's got Rocky Helmet though. She's got Rocky Helmet. She's got Growl, Tail Whip, Bone Club, and Headbutt. And of course, we just saw Naga the Charmeleon, or Delta Charmeleon, with Quirky Nature, which is also another neutral nature. And of course, he's rocking Scratch, Shadow Sneak, Twister, and Confuse Ray. And then we got Stallion, which is our Lax Nature Ponyta, who I think Yeah, it's special defense down, defense up. I don't know if that's a really good nature. But it has grab, he has growl, tackle, tail whip, and flame wheel. So yeah, guys, that is our team. Did not know. There you go. And so yeah, let's go in. Ooh. Right, I'm gonna give her a farm girl voice. Alright, the fossils are all in place. You can do it. You can do it, Celebi. I believe in you. Move these fossils through time. Use Tesseract. Oh yeah, that's from Insurgence. I mean, that's from the Armored, isn't it? You did it! I'm so proud of you! I can't believe it! All of your hard work... all of our hard work finally paid off! Armaldo, Bastiodon, Kabutops, and Omastar! Who would have ever thought they'd see light of day again? You can turn them back now, Celebi! I think we're done for today! Wow... such a terrible choice. I can't believe how far we... Who are you? How much did you see? My name's... Well, I happened to be just wandering by, and, I see him, Celebi. Look, I don't know who you are, but you can't tell anyone about this. I'd be in grave danger. Why is that? I already know this. I'm not even gonna try to do that. What was that? Is that... could it be? You were chosen by Mew? I thought I was the only one. If you were also chosen, then... I should probably explain. Not many people know about it, but a long time ago, there was a prophecy written about Torren. Nobody knows it, word for word, but it talks about the Colts and the Ox. It said that a trainer, chosen by one of the legendary Pokemon, would be one to defeat the Colts. It also said that legendary would be illusory, be an illusory one. You know, like Mew, Victini, and Hoopa. When they found out, the Colts wanted to get rid the world of that trainer. People were terrified. Nobody knew who this hero was, and they feared he or she might never appear. But then the first time came, and he protected us. He was incredible. He took out half the Colts on his own. But he disappeared a year ago. People think the prophecy was about him, because he was friends with Hoopa, a legendary Pokemon. But he's gone now. Nobody knows where he is. Come on, guys. Okay. We'll be right back. guys, please came by. Don't ask why. But he's gone now. Nobody knows where he is. Or he said that. The second auger has taken his place. And I don't think he was chosen by anyone. That's why I can't tell anyone. Anyone. Let anyone know about Celebi. I'm afraid they'll come after me. I have to train down here and see. I mean, I don't think I am the hero of the posse, but if Mew chose you, posse could be either of us. We might even be others. I can't let anyone know about that Mew chose you. It hasn't joined your team yet, has it? That's probably why. It's concerned that if it does, you might become a target. So be careful from now on. We're too valuable to risk. But anyway, what are you doing down here? That tournament at the trainer school? I completely forgot! Well, I better head up there. And fast. If you hurry too, you might be able to participate in the tournament yourself. It's a good way to train and learn about battling, and you and I both need all the training we can get. I'll be up there. I don't know about you, girl. I can kind of take care of myself. So I'm gonna take the dome fossil. And the Helix fossil. And the armor fossil. And finally, the clock fossil. And guys, I think. Zubat, I swear on my memory's grave, I'm going to hunt you down. Alright, going into my bag for the escape rope. Let's get out of here. Yeah, leave. But yeah, guys, so, in the next video of this Let's Play, we will actually go to the trainer school. I would like to go for the trainer school, but I kind of still need to stay on my thing where I said I would. But let me know if you guys liked what you saw. Please like, comment, subscribe. I know I put it in the description already, but let's do it. And yeah, so that's all. That's it for this video, guys. I'm gonna see you guys later. Goodbye! And don't do drugs.